display in the world. Two of them are right here in this roundhouse right now. We've got the CNJ 1000, and then in May 17, the CNJ 592. As I mentioned, it only takes one person to spin this turntable. Because of that central pivot mechanism, we are balancing freely in the center. It was built in collaboration by three different companies, again in 1925. General Electric, American Locomotive Company, and Ingersoll-Rand. And at its completion, all three of those companies issued their own serial numbers to this piece. And you can see those serial numbers on the builder's plate. Again, thank you.